आई एम वर्किंग एट जीटीबी हॉस्पिटल इन इमरजेंसी डिपार्टमेंट. आई वॉज नॉट अलाउड टू गो टू दी हॉस्पिटल. डिप्यूटी मेडिकल सुपरिटेंडेंट ही हैज गिवन मी अ कोविड पास. ही इनफैक्ट हैज गिवन मी अ एप्लीकेशन इन व्हिच ही हैज रिटन दैट आई एम नेसेसरी, लाइक आई एम रिक्वायर्ड टू फॉर प्रॉपर फंक्शनिंग ऑफ द इमरजेंसी डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ जीटीबी हॉस्पिटल. सिंस दीज पीपल डिडंट अलाउ मी टू गो.
Not being allowed despite of the fact that you have one COVID pass.
When I talked to SGM, he said no. He just said it clearly that no one is allowed.
How is your work suffering because of this?
I won't be getting the salary, and work is obviously suffering. Like, patient load has already increased, so they are also suffering.
I talked to my hospital for this, what's the hostel thing, but the hostel is only not vacant. And then I asked about if there is any hotel. They said that it is only particularly for those COVID doctors.
Did they test everybody who got in touch with COVID patients initially?
No, this is the only thing. Now they are saying the people who were in contact with the positive patients, they are not tested yet. So if they have made the list, they know the people, why didn't they let them test at that time? Now when we are asking to open our area, why they are saying that those people are not tested yet?
Those who got in touch with the COVID patients directly, they are not, their list is being prepared, as you said earlier.
Yeah, and it's been more than a month. They are preparing it now. They are not even preparing. They have asked someone in the colony, if you know the people who are in contact, give the list. Like on behalf of SDM, there is one person, Mr. Abhishek. He comes and talks here. So he said that we will not be opening the area until all the contacts are tested. If you know that who the contacts are, like with the positive patient, you wouldn't ask anyone to any of the particular person to come and get themselves tested. Now when the time has come to reopen the area, now you are saying that the people are not tested yet. Instead of sealing a particular street or a locality or colony, they have sealed three big colonies in which around 5,000, 6,000 people live. Many people are getting frustrated, like it's been more than a month, and they need to tell properly, you know, blindly. Everyone will get angry on simple things, on these things. Na?
So in containment zone, there are other guidelines as well, that disinfectant will be sprayed everywhere.
Yeah, initially they carried out everything. Like initially for maybe a week, they carried out everything. And now I think nothing is happening. It's just they have locked the doors and no one is allowed to move out and in. That's all.
And for how long do they plan to keep this area closed, containment zone?
We still don't know. Daily meetings are going on. Today also I think Mr. Abhishek only came up and he said we are not going to open the area till further orders.